said she meant the one, which she said quite quickly. She was like, Mauricio's the one. Like, this is it, I'm done. And so I booked a flight to Canada to meet him. And I met Mauricio. He was the kindest, most thoughtful, patient man that I had ever met. And I knew immediately that they had something really special.
So knowing Mauri, and he's a romantic guy, right? He tells me he's falling for this girl that was really, really special. Okay, so as a younger brother, I was a little cautious at first, right? You say, okay, something seemed like it clicked, right? So I said, okay, let's get to meet this girl. And then he sent me a picture. I was like, how the heck did you get a date with Scarlett Johansson? You're way out of his league. So you got fucking Mauri.
Oh,